Oh, Lord, everything looks the same.
I know what you're saying, bro.
I don't know. I just don't.
My mind's about to combust.
I can't even go up there. It's gonna go nighttime soon as well.
Oh gosh. Slash day.
No, Henry, you can't.
Please.
Pulls
for the fans. Wait, is it nighttime yet?
Yes. Ah!
Leave bed. Okay. So at least that saves us my spawn point, right?
Fear holds no might over those who carry the banner of light. For even in the darkest night, the stars will still shine bright. Maybe it's supposed to be nighttime when we do this. I don't even know.
Yeah, it probably is.
For even in the darkest night?
The stars will still shine bright. Let's talk about in here, my passageway. At night, this poor passage opened up.
Wait, what? Like, legit?
Yeah, like this waterfall went away.
When it turned nighttime.
Yes.
Oh, they must have used, what are they called? Those light sensor things.
Yeah.
That's impressive.
More parkour. Henry loves parkour. Don't I, Mason? Don't I just love parkour?
Don't you hate parkour?
Yes.
Wait a minute. Where'd this come from?
Oh, you douche-dumbbelly parkour.
Where'd this come from? This wasn't here a second ago.
This is dumbbelly parkour. If you're feeling me right, Mason. Dumbbelly. Dumbbelly parkour.
Hey. Oh, mine looks nice. There's nothing wrong with this one. I like where I'm going.
I have to do a redstone parkour.
My parkour. I mean, there's nothing here, really. This is nice and easy.
I'm just fixing something.
Wait, what?
I'm making things more fabulous, don't worry.
Oh, no. There's nothing here.
I just made things more fabulous. It's okay, Mason. Nothing major. Just broke some obsidian, made it all fabulous.
Okay, so this isn't working.
Oh my gosh! I didn't cheat, I just made it more fabulous, I swear.
Cheating, okay. Maybe.
Fabulous is good.
What even is this? Wait, what just happened? Something just happened?
Yeah, there's an impossible redstone parkour I'm supposed to do.
How'd I do that? I just put... How was I meant to figure that out?
By Jesus.
I just did that on accident. Okay, I'm in some kind of weird farm.
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Whoa, loads of wheat, and loads of seeds, and some water bottles, and some raw fish. Oh, and a fishing rod.
Rods?
Yeah. And I get to sleep here as well. I get a nice spawn area. There's still no furnace, though. Gosh dang it. I could kill all these things for food as well. Here it is. Here's lag. Major lag. I don't know what just happened there.
All right, one more time on this parkour or else I'm raging.
No, Henry. You've hardly been at it. Come on.
Dude, you do not know. I've done this parkour at least 16 times.
Parkour. I know, Henry. I know parkour.
All right, ready? Set.
Okay.
Am I gonna make it? Am I gonna make...
There must be like two or something.
No, I didn't. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Am I supposed to do parkour on those torches?
I think it's activating something when I do that.
Am I supposed to do parkour on these torches? No, I'm not.
That wouldn't make any sense.
No, they're on these things, but it's impossible to get up somewhere.
Maybe
oh my gosh.
I don't understand this.
This is just a fix so in the water, I get back up where
Henry,
the jump is.
You are so cheating.
No! Okay, so on the jump, where I am, there's a whole bunch of water, and so you fall down, you have to go all the way back to the opposite corner just to get back to the first jump. It's very aggravating.
Okay, the other one must be over there. Something else just moved. I'm going to turn my sounds up higher. Quickly change my sounds around a bit. Alright.
What the crap am I supposed to do here?
I don't know, Henry. I just don't know.
Oh, I'm questioning logic right now. I am completely mind-booped.
My Minecraft sounds were so down low. No wonder. Alright, so what is
this? Oh my gosh, I'm so confused. What is the meaning of life?
I need to hear the pistons. Does that do anything? Yeah, it did. It just did something.
What is the meaning of Minecraft life? Mason, please tell me. What is the meaning of Minecraft life? Is it to craft? Is it to build? Is it to mine? Is it to destroy? I am not sure.
I keep hearing all these little sounds, but I can't make anything out of them. Unless, is that yours?
What?
I keep hearing like little pressure plates and stuff.
Mm-mm.
Hmm. Okay, well something happened earlier when I put a torch on this, I think. What? Something is behind that wall. An ocelot? Why is there an ocelot behind that wall?
Because it can be.
I know what to do!
What?
I got raw fish!
Cool.
And there's ocelots behind this wall here. So I have to lure them out from this wall. To make them step on pressure plates. Because I keep hearing pressure plates.
Oh my gosh!
Okay, if I just hold still, start coming over here. I don't think it's working, though.
My gosh, miss him.
Do they go towards it when it's dropped? I don't even know. Okay, I'll try pushing.
Impossiparkour. That's what that poop is. Impossible parkour.
One face to the wall. Oh, never mind, it's back.
Wait, so you broke through the wall.
It opened! No, I didn't. One just phased through the wall just then. No, it just closed again! What?
Throw the raw fish down on the ground. Genius.
It's open. No! It actually, like, I literally jumped through it and it closed on me. It's open again. What is happening here?
You have to keep the things on the pressure plate.
I don't like logic, Henry. Logic is not my friend.
And I don't like parkour. Parkour is not my friend.
Why did we do this?
Alright, Alright, so what we should do...
What is this?
Oh, how do we do this?
What the heck just happened?
How can we switch positions?
What's going on here? We can't switch positions.
We can do a magical trade-off.
No.
Magical high five transportation spell.
No, we gotta do this legit. Oh, so whichever one I click on, it changes.
Impossiparkour. It's impossible, and it's parkour on this adventure map.
So wait, when I click this one...
It's actually impossible. It's just here for the goals.
Moves one of each of those. What am I doing here? I don't understand.
It's there for the lulz, Mason. It's there just for the lulz. It's impossible.
Yellow bear.
This isn't the intense parkour.
To -530-67927.
We've already been at this map for an hour. Wow. All right. So
no. Oh yeah, we have about, haven't we? And we haven't got very much progress.
Button.
Oh, whoops. I stopped sprinting for some reason. LOL.
Hashtag smiley face.
Falling in that water.
Hashtag cheer it loud.
Maybe our paths are connected. No, that wouldn't make any sense. Like you said, it was only made for one person. Right. doing this all at once isn't going to really do much. Alright, here's the harder parkour, apparently. Oh, I don't see anything yet. I guess I just pass through here first. Alright, so where am I? Redstone parkour. Is it limited time or something, or did you just turn it off?
It's limited time.
Alright. Whoops. Still not sprinting. Do I have to wait for it to finish, or can I just do this?
Alright, so let me see.
Wow.
Where does everything need to be? It needs to be
that
up.
That was newbie of me.
In the corner.
Feel a bit noob. Ah. Oh my god. Oh my. I did it. I freaking did it. Oh my word. I hope that's not part of the parkour because I'm never going to do that either. But I did it. I did it. If he was here right now, I don't know where he went. He just suddenly disappeared. He's going to be so proud of me. Yeah, if you wonder about those torches down there, I had a bit of a rage and placed torches all over the place. Unless, of course, I showed that video, then that's okay. Oh, lag. I don't know what's happening. That freaking jump. What's going on here? Oh. I was probably meant to start from here. I was probably meant to do it all in one. Or missed a freaking... Yeah, knew it. Oh my word. I'm not ever gonna do anything again. I'm so impressed with myself that it's not funny. Oh, about to cry. I didn't know that was a checkpoint. I thought I was about to end up missing it and falling down. Okay, I think we're gonna wait for Henry to get back.